Ant-Man fans, we're all excited. We're going to conclude the trilogy with Ant-Man 3. Now we know that Hank himself will be returning, as if anybody doubted this. And now we know when they're going to start production, and unfortunately, this means we're going to be waiting quite a long time for this film. So recently in an interview, Michael Douglas, who of course plays Hank Pym, was interviewed in regards to the future of his career, in regards to his son and everything, and he talks a lot about Hollywood and what's happening. And they of course asked him about Ant-Man 3, since it was confirmed that Peyton Reed, the director, was confirmed to be returning, and he talks about the fact of when they're going to start production. And he says, "It's pretty cool. The Marvel world has really been a great time. I love them. I'm having a great time. We're starting a third one in the beginning of January 21. Now, when he says January 21, he doesn't mean January 21st of 2020. He means January of 2021. Now, this is pretty significant because if you look at how Marvel has a turnaround of about a year to a year and a half when they start shooting the film to when it's out, this means that the film is not coming out till at least spring to summer of 2022. Now, before I even talked about it, I believe that this film is probably coming in maybe July. I don't see why they would maybe want it out in like February or something. It doesn't make sense to me. But this just kind of tells you that Marvel is currently planning to shoot everything they've announced over the course of the next 2 years to be able to have enough content so when their next slate is announced, they have even more that they're prepping or even shooting. Just like Black Widow this year, they confirmed it existed when they were already done and wrapped production on it. So it's still going to be a little bit of a ways off. And honestly, if the budget for this sees a giant increase, or maybe even the size and scale of it, you could feasibly see that maybe this film could take a whole year and a half and maybe a little bit more just due to the sheer fact that it is a third one and we don't know what elements are going to play into it. You know, there's a lot of rumors out there. I've talked about some of them and what they could include on top of including the likes of maybe even the Young Avengers or the New Avengers in it. And if that's the case, more production time in the post-production scenario would be beneficial because they don't want to rush it out and make the CG on that a little shoddy, which, if I'll be honest, even though I love the two Ant-Man movies, they've probably had some of the cheapest CG when it comes to the MCU big budget films. Also, a shout out to you guys who've been playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare with me on PS4. You guys are really stepping up your game by carrying me through all those matches because I am terrible at that game. But you guys are the MVPs and telling me where to go and what to do. So shout out to you guys.